this is the motion sensor. It is the motor. This is the motor. Then the motion sensor is used for then